Hi, is this demonstration video demonstrate the FUE donor scar a year follow-up? And his scar is ... scattered throughout the back like a mosaic pattern, allow you to wear your hair shorter. Again, the result vary from one individual to another, but this is one of my work. And again, no surgery without scar. The FUE does leave tiny dots of scar, where the strip method will leave your lean scar from one ear to another ear, permanent for the rest of your life. The strip method is not popular. I do both FUE and the strip method, and I still do the strip method even today. And the strip method I recommend for advanced hair loss, where you move 5,000-6,000 grafts per day, where the FUE, tiny dots of scar, allow you to wear your hair shorter. And the FUE can be done on mild to moderate hair loss, and that's very popular. But even it can be done on a client with advanced hair loss, with class 5, 6, or 7, too. But you just need to know that, because the number of graft we can do is less. It's around 2,500 to 3,000 a day. That means you need multiple sessions. But that doesn't mean we cannot get you covered from the front to the back. You just need multiple sessions. Even with the strip method, you need multiple sessions. But the FUE downsides, the cost is more expensive. The number of graft we can do is less. In terms of the result, nowadays it's pretty comparable. As long as you go to a surgeon who specializes in the FUE. Again, I do both FUE and the strip. The strip will leave a linear scar, or the FUE will leave tiny dots of scar. And no surgery without scar. Thank you.